Hi everyone, I'm Katrina, and today I want to talk with you about the WordPress Backup to Dropbox plugin for your WordPress website. If you are not already backing up your website, today is the day to do that. It's a great way to give yourself peace of mind that in the event that anything happens to your website, whether there's a virus or there's some website glitch that you have, you'll be easily able to fix the problem and use your backup to kind of turn back the clock on your website and fix any problem you may have. So it's really important, especially if you're using this website for your business, to make sure that you are backing up your website on a regular basis. What I love about this plugin is that I can schedule my backups automatically so that once it's set up, I don't have to do anything else. And also, I love this backup plugin because I can store everything in the cloud on my Dropbox account. Now, if you're not familiar with Dropbox, it's a great service that allows you to save your videos, your documents, pretty much anything digital in the cloud. And the good thing about that is that in the event that anything happens to your computer or your hard drive, you will still have all the data that you need protected in your account in the cloud. So with that said, let's take a look at how to install and configure this plugin. The first thing that you want to do is go to your website and go to the dashboard of your WordPress website, and on the left-hand side where it says plugins, you want to click on add new. Once you click on add new in the search box, you want to search for this plugin. It's called WordPress Backup to Dropbox, so just go ahead and click on search. And it's the first one right here, so you want to go ahead and click on install now. Are you sure you want to install this? Yes, okay. And once it's installed, you want to go ahead and click on activate. Once the plugin is activated, you'll see it in your list down here, right here. And on the left-hand side, you'll see you have a new item called WPB2D. So first what we want to do is we want to click on backup settings. And it will say, thank you for installing this plugin. First, you need to authorize it. So go ahead and click on the authorize button. And when you click on that button, Dropbox will ask you, are you sure you want to link up, connect this plugin with your Dropbox? And we want to say, yes, we want to allow the plugin to connect with our Dropbox. So go ahead and click on allow. Success. Once it is authorized, you want to go back to your settings. And you want to click on continue. We can see here that the accounts are linked. There are no scheduled backups yet. We want to go ahead and set that up. So the next step is to configure the plugin. So we can schedule daily, every 4, 8, or 12 weeks. I'm going to click on daily so that we can schedule it daily. And there you go. So then the next thing that we have to do is we have to decide, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to back up everything. If there are only certain files that you want to back up, then you would go ahead and you would click all of these to exclude them, and then you would uncheck the ones to include. It's a little bit confusing, so I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to back up everything, but this basically here, you want to click on the files that you want to exclude, the files you do not want to back up. I'm going to back up everything, so I'm going to leave it as is, and I'm just going to click on Save Changes. Okay, so my next scheduled backup is for June 21st at midnight. And then when I go to my Dropbox folder, on the 21st after midnight, all of the files will show up in my WordPress backup folder on my Dropbox account. So it's pretty much that easy. You're good to go from there. And that's it. This is a really great way to back up your website. It's easy. You can automate it. You can schedule it in advance. Once you set it up, you don't have to worry about it. So if you don't have a backup plan in place already, I really encourage you to go ahead and try out this plugin. And I guess that's all. Thanks so much for watching, and I will talk with you soon.